move into game four. On pitch two, Group H, men's mixed competition, as Chile are up against South Korea. It was a fast start for Chile with 10-0 winning against Norway, a 10-2 winning against Germany, 20 goals scored, 2 conceded, leading the group with 6 points in Group H. South Korea with just the 1 game played, no points as of yet. They lost 9-1 against Norway. So South Korea are in their red top black shorts. Serene continues to tumble down. We're underway for this one. On paper, you might say, you know, South Korea have only played one game, that they perhaps are underdogs here. Rojas with early possession and nearly a roof of the net finish. 20 seconds played. Here's Park though for South Korea, and it's just on the edge of the lava of the box, which is an outfielder you have to stay out of. Rojas. It's orchestrating things in the middle. Turn, pass. Chivera on that side. Ariavena with the effort off the board into goalkeeper hands. Chile winning this competition in 2014 when they were hosts. Santiago. Shot saved. With Galdames. Rojas. Did go for the pass in the end, right across the face of the box. Oh, it's just about pinball. Was it just, oh, it's a penalty. I thought the defender was fine. Did the goalkeeper just step out of that box? A little bit harsh this one, but it's a penalty anyway. Jonathan Rojas with the ball on the halfway line. Rolling penalty, of course. 2-0. Slotted to perfection in the corner. Araviena. Rojas. For a just over 3 minute hat trick, perhaps. He's teasing and working the defenders. Ariavena Park. Rojas. Again. Rojas. Good stop. Cardamé is making things very difficult, staying just on the fringes of the box, making it hard to clear. Oh, they break away though, that's off the board. So a South Korean player definitely with one foot in the box. Referee some play on. Bit of discretion. Got a penalty. Rojas. Galdame is back. Flurrying South Korean flag across there, they've got their support. This is the festival of colour in football of the Homeless World Cup. That's just going to be another big chance for Chile, which has stopped the South Korean keepers. Had a few good saves in this opening 5.5 minutes. Rojas, that's good feet again, but again off the knees. Trying to get his hat trick. Galdamez. Oh, that was a spectacular save, and it's ricocheted away. Came down, I think, off the post. But acrobatic South Korea just hanging on in here, doing a heck of a lot of defending. We'll revel about the great goals this week in the competition, but definitely be a lot of great saves. But that's placed superbly in the corner by Jonathan Rojas. And that does complete the hat-trick. Now trying to shadow it away from Park. But Galdamez. Rojas looking for an option. Rolled across, 4-0. Galdamez with it. And then gloss to the first half scoreboard. That is half time. Chile with the advantage. South Korea have struggled to really get anything in an attacking sense. But they've defended stoutly from plenty of possession. But it is really comfortable for the Chileans. That is the conversational hashtag, if you're talking all things Homeless World Cup, hashtag HWC2018. Thanks for joining our live coverage here of pitch 2, day 2 of the Homeless World Cup, match 4 with Chile. Very much in control, 4 goals they leading in South Korea. Go back to the women's competition next, USA and Norway. Some of the best hits in the first half so far. Goals for Chile, particularly Jonathan Rojas. Well, we've seen that was the opener. Continued through. Alejandro Galdamez getting the other. Bring the changes, Figueroa now, and that's blasted home by Brian Pavez, who was in the scoring sheet yesterday, and it's so again. Figueroa now, clean sweep of outfield changes here for the side leading. Chavez. Figueroa. Well, by Molina. Owen, chance at the other end. It comes to an end, and well, did the defender just encroach into the box? They do have a penalty here, do South Korea. Sure, they'll get some cheers if they can at least get one on the board. Yes, they do get one on the board. Park with it. Well, they've hung in, haven't they? Not much to do, or much opportunity to attack. Second period. Figueroa, dummy pass. Chavez. Santiago, that's a good hand. Santiago hosting back in 2014. They are, it is a capital which does have 5,000 people homeless. That's the capital city of Chile. Is buying hammered away. Off the goalkeeper boot. Oh, and that's wriggled through. Another one here for Chile. 6 goals now. Brian Pavez getting himself a couple in the second period. Goal difference might make an impact at the top, but there's one or two permutations. But having goals is never a bad thing. Stabbed effort from Figueroa. Pavez, Figueroa. Deflection. Pavey trying to get the hat trick. No, he sets it up, but there it goes. For the side well in control, and that is another one, just taking this thing out of it, just taking the time and slotting home. Figueroa off the knees from Molina's shot. Cross here. Molina does get his goal now. Sure, make that 9-1. The scoreboard says 8. There's Ambergus. Take off scoring though. Yeah. Adames. Oh, and slipped through. Figueroa. They had to do a heck of a lot of defending South Korea. Here, managed by the Big Issue South Korea. Big social enterprise, part of the big network of the Big Issue. Permanent activities is street football, and they are here, South Korea. Hopefully, I was going to say, hopefully the result doesn't dampen any spirits, but I'm sure the weather has done that already. All teams enjoying this festival. It's the Homeless World Cup. Ara Viena, perhaps the last chance. Figueroa, that won't count. 9 goals for Chile, another big win. 10, 10 and 9 goals scored. Smiles all round, even in the soggy conditions in Mexico City today. A comfortable win for Chile. We will be moving into Group A of the women's competition shortly, as the USA will be up against Norway.